I am driven for safety.
I am driven for growth.
I am driven for development.
I'm driven for others.
At Torc, we are driven for safety.
I'm driven to work at Torc because there's fast-paced development with high-energy people. However, the main priority here is safety.
We have learned the importance for our transportation industry. When I started learning more about Torc, I was so impressed with their focus on that we are here to save lives.
Torc is revolutionizing transportation 1 mile at a time. We are driven for innovation.
Everyone here comes off like as an innovator. Everyone is working always in the best interest of everyone in the project.
The opportunity to work on this technology in this field, I view as a privilege. There's a brief window of history, I think, that we're in right now. And in the next 10 years, we're going to see more change than we've seen in the past 10,000. I think a lot of people aren't prepared for the exponential synergies between multiple technologies.
The freight network impacts more than just those on the road, which is why autonomous trucks are developed with everyone in mind. It's a mission we take seriously at Torc, because we're driven for people.
This is going to be a game changer when it comes to transporting our goods and services. Our population has more demands every year. The best way and safest way to facilitate that is to make sure that we value human life, but also provide for it.
So whether you are sweeping floors or the CEO of a Fortune 500 company, at the end of the day, it's all about people, no matter what we do or where we are.